My advice to them is to, firstly, I have a couple of things to tell them. Firstly, is to do justice to themselves. They are students of IIS Gurukul, so they have such facilities accessible to them. They have really good faculty to help them, to guide them, make use of this opportunity. Ultimately, it's not about clearing or not clearing. It's about doing 100% justice to your preparation. You have such good teachers, such good material with you, such good answer writing programs. So make complete, utilize it, use it really well, take the maximum benefit out of it, do 100% justice to yourself. Secondly, for those who have taken sociology optional, I can guarantee you this is a fantastic optional. It will not only help you in UPSC, it will help you in your life. Okay, please enjoy the process. Enjoy. If you're thinking confused about optional, take sociology. I have taken it. I can vouch for it. It's definitely good. It's scorable. If you're just looking at it from a practical perspective, scorability is definitely there. Syllabus is small. But larger than that, it's a wonderful subject which I feel every human being should study. So it will enrich you as a person. It will mold your personality. So definitely, I would advise you to take sociology. And thirdly, my parting advice is that please stay happy. Life is big. Life is large. I know that this is an exam in which people come with a lot of dreams and hopes. And when we fail in this exam, we become too hard on ourselves. Sometimes we become bitter. We live the rest of our lives in the bitterness that we couldn't clear this. So please don't go there. Be happy. Be happy. Life is larger. If this doesn't happen for you, something else, something bigger, some other opportunity will happen for you. But I hope that that we clear this exam and this happen for you. And all the best. Do well. Prelims is nearby. All the best to all of you.